We are going to the lake house.
You're cute. So we made it to the lake house and we are gonna make this cauliflower crust pizza with, Kayla makes fun of me for touching things the way I do. With organic tomato paste, and we're gonna like put together all these spices with it. And then we're gonna top it off with some onion, some spinach. Ooh, I need the garlic. Oh, and mushrooms. And the way you look tonight. While we're waiting for the pizza to be done and Kayla to be done working, I thought I'd show you some of my childhood pictures. Let's start with this one. I don't know how old I was here, but that's a keeper. I did not bother to turn around my choker for the picture. Oh, you guys are gonna love this one with my big hair when I didn't know how to control my curls and my big teeth before I had braces. This one's a good one. Oh yeah. Look at my lazy eye doing some real work there. Oh, this is the best. Wow, that's a dusty picture. Whoa. This shirt, the bottom part and the top part were all one shirt together and it was like my favorite shirt ever. It looks so awkward, but I love it. We are stopped at a Speedway, and I'm about to check my Speedway app because I'm a rewards member and we might have something for free. We just stopped and took pictures of our juice because I just finished editing the juicing blog and we did not have a good still at all. So I'm thinking I like this one better. Kayla, what do you think? This one or this one? I think you look better in this one.
Yeah.
And I look better in this
one.
Yep. Go figure. We can do this one. I kind of look cute in that.
You do
this,
look cute. Right?
Okay, we'll do this one. So yeah, this is our fourth bathroom stop. If you've been watching us on Snapchat, you'll know that. I have been editing the whole way. I just finished editing the juicing blog and I'm just figuring out the thumbnail situation and the description box situation. And Kayla has been so kindly driving.
Oh, you can't, so.
Well, not this car, no. I don't know how to drive stick.
We're gonna hang out now. We're gonna shut the music off and we're gonna hang.
Let me finish this thumbnail and I guess I can do the description later.
An hour and 45 minutes.
Just finished one carrot juice. And now we have a green juice. So this is what we're doing tonight. This is Sean Birdie from...
We are not doing anything.
This is Sean Birdie from Switched at Birth. And we're traveling to basically go see him. He has a motivational speech, musical performance, and a meet and greet. And he basically tells us about his story, obviously in ASL, and they have a translator so I can understand everything. Well, I mean, you know more ASL than I do.
He's a really fast signer.
He is a really fast signer. But yeah, we're really excited. So Kayla was like, you should look him up on YouTube. He signs so quickly. Look up him doing the alphabet in ASL. And I was like, oh, I've seen it. then right after that, I was like, oh my gosh, I'm gonna take a stopwatch and time myself saying the alphabet. And I missed W. I missed W. So let's try again. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. 8 seconds. Stopped it at 987, but 8 seconds, something like that. Yeah, but I missed W the first time, so it was funny.
To be precise.
Yeah. Ready, set, go.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z.
Oh, you did it in like 5. Good job. So we're at our hotel and Kayla's doing the Bernie. It's so cute. I don't know, he kind of does that dance, doesn't he?
Bernie.
The Bernie, yeah, Weekend at Bernie's.
Oh.
We have a few hours before the show and we just ate. I finished mine. After this, what are we doing?
Going downstairs to get water.
And then what?
I don't know. Getting tissues.
Oh yeah, my nose is.
Usually shower right away.
Yeah, you look cute.
We are all set to go to the show. No, you're not gonna join in?
Oh.
Show. Oh, it's about a 15 minute drive, but we wanna get there around like 5:45-ish. It starts at 6:30.
Going out because we're gonna get some
food. Yeah, also we read on the thing that we can't bring, well, we can bring the camera in, but we can't take any video or anything. We can only take like photos or videos during the meet and greet. Yeah. So you're not gonna really see anything until later, but okay. It'll be like within 2 seconds for you guys.
Cried like in within the first 5 minutes of the thing.
You cried?
Yeah. Well, I mean, tears did not fall, but they were in my eyes.
Really? Wait, why did you cry?
It was really, it touched my heart.
But like, what part made you cry?
First of all, when that quote was in there, it was like, oh my God, come on.
Which one?
The one that I thought I was gonna get a tattoo.
Oh yeah.
Used it in a slideshow.
Yeah. Well, like I didn't. How come I didn't know you were crying?
I mean, I didn't. Let myself really. I definitely teared up. It was very emotional, I thought.
Parts of it were, and I also think it's because obviously, like, he is very animated in his speech because he has to be, but like, he's so emotional with the way that he talks.
Yeah,
so,
definitely.
Yeah, it was just good all around.
So, we are back at the hotel. If anybody else watches Kate Fruit Flowers on YouTube, I have been searching for these since basically her Thanksgiving vlog, and she's talked about them a million times. Found them at Meijer tonight, and I'm so excited. They're good, they're good, they're just good. But I was looking for them for a really long time, so I was really excited. I like jumped up and down when I found them. But we got snacks while we were there. I got these guys. Kayla got these like bean chips and guac, which looks gross right now, but that's because it has like black bean in it. Oh, and corn. We're gonna watch like some episodes of something. We don't even know what yet. We will see you guys tomorrow.
A granddaddy likes to read the newspaper in the morning.
Granddaddy. You're so weird.
It's not the paper.
No, it's your shoes. Her New Balance shoes.
No.
Comment down below if you know.
No one agrees with you. They already said no.
Whenever we go to a new place, we obviously go somewhere for a reason. Like, we went camping to go camping. But, like, sometimes we don't really plan out our trips. An awesome tip is wherever you're staying is going to have, like, a brochure place or, like, a brochure, like, stand for wherever you're traveling. They'll either have books for everything you can do in that city or state that you're in, or obviously, I don't know if this is just in the United States, but that's what we like to do when we go places. What are you doing when we go to new places? So, yeah. Well, look at the brochures and figure out what to do. Stop!
You can't even talk about your hand.
Oh, wow. I'm not laughing at her pain or misery.
laughing at the pterodactyl noises.
I slept on my neck wrong.
You're the one who asked me to massage you.
I know, but it just hurt.
Oh, babe. You're like a baby bird. Okay, now you're doing it on purpose.
Stop sticking your fingers in my ear.
Your hands in my armpit. Okay. Wait for me, oh, what's love got to do with it? What's love but a second-hand emotion? Are you sweating?
I'm sweating, but...
I'm starting to perspirate. Not checking out till the last minute like Ross on Friends.
Tess wouldn't let me take the toilet paper. Clipping my nails in the back of our trunk. I couldn't live with them not clipped. It's one of the worst feelings, you know? I hate it. It's like going without chapstick.
So the market was a bust. I mean, there were cute stuff in there. Things we want right now. Juice, coffee, and food for Tessie. Guys, Michigan is so cute. I love it.
I wanna get the juice.
The juice.
What just happened?
We were walking and I don't know why I said yas, and this guy was like tying his shoe or something. He gets up and he starts laughing and he goes yas. So no food for a hot minute because this is my second juice plus the turmeric shot. So how's your beet drink? Ew. Beety. Not too long ago, Kayla and I went to Madison when we were trying to figure out where to live.
Too long ago?
Yeah, 2 years. Wow. 2 years ago. We went to the Madison, the capital of Wisconsin, which is in Madison, the Capitol building. Kayla's like, let's make it a thing that we do. Sorry, Michigan people, but we can't find anything to do
in while Lansing. We're here.
In the capital. In Lansing. So the capital's free. Why not check it out? They're beautiful buildings and there's a lot to look at, a lot of history in them. So that's what we're gonna do.
Do it up. And then next month we'll do Albany. Oh, they don't know?
I'm sure you guys know. We're going to Kayla's hometown for Thanksgiving.
They say people were shorter back then, babe?
I don't know, but I've never found a doorway that's like, I can touch the top of it. So I feel really cool.
Well, Lansing, it's been fun. But it's time to go back home now.
Yep.
We didn't know when we were gonna leave. Yeah, but it's time. We're just gonna drive home and see where the rest of the weekend takes us because we're off. It's Friday.
Mm-hmm.
It's Friday. We're off for the next 2 days, so.
After today.
Yeah, follow us on Snapchat and Instagram. I'm sure you've already seen everything that we've done. We don't even know what we've done yet because this is Friday. If you catch my drift.
Right, right.
We got about 5 hours home, about, give or take. We will see you guys. Yeah, thank you so much for watching. If you're new to our channel and you liked what you saw, go ahead and hit that little red subscribe button and turn on the notifications bell to be updated every time we upload a new video.
Thanks so much for watching. Have a good day.
Me too.
You also.
You too.
And you.
You and you. And you get a car. We love you guys.
Bye.
Bye.
So when we were walking from Juice, some guy asked us if we were twins.
Yeah.
We are one. Totally twins.
I just wanted you guys to say hello to the vlog. So everybody say hi to the vlog. We're doing an impromptu, you know, they're like a thing, I guess, for us because we never have time to do you nows, and the only time we ever have time to do them is when we're in the car not doing anything. Everyone's saying hi. Jay says hi, Emma says hi, Helena says hi, and Carol says hi, and so does Sashi. But yeah, this will be at the end of the vlog. Thank you guys for participating. We love all of you. Bye.